Good afternoon, I'm Rob Hughes. We've learned the leader of the Kansas Department of Labor has resigned after issues with the state's unemployment program. Delia Garcia is stepping down. The Kansas governor's deputy chief of staff, Ryan Wright, will serve as acting secretary. On June 10th, duplicate payments were made to more than 4,500 people. Last week, the Labor Department reversed those payments, causing some bank accounts to be overdrawn. And here are the latest coronavirus numbers in our area. Missouri reported 413 new cases Sunday. That's the highest increase we've seen in the last 10 days. The percentage of positive tests have also gone up in Missouri to 5.6%. Kansas reported 378 new cases on Friday. We'll get our new numbers today. 4.7% of tests are coming back positive in Kansas. The World Health Organization wants that number to be below 10% to ensure adequate testing. And right now, the Kansas City Health Department is hosting a drive-through testing event. It's at Corinthian Baptist Church off 68th and Sniabar Road until 4. You don't need to have symptoms to be tested. Appointments are full, but approximately 20 walk-up positions are open. Testing is for residents of Kansas City, Jackson County, and Clay County. And as cases continue to climb, the CDC is planning to update its recommendation on masks. Researchers say that they've been conducting a scientific review during the pandemic to see if masks actually protect people from contracting COVID-19, not just prevent them from spreading it. And you can always count on KNBC for the very latest up-to-the-date coronavirus information. We have daily updates for you both on air, online, as well as our KNBC9 app. You just have to click on the coronavirus tab on KNBC.com or the app to get the very latest details. Join us back here for KNBC9 News at 4 for the latest updates. Have a great day.